based in Chicago. We're a mid-market bank expanding regionally across the U.S., recently acquired by CIBC. We've got a terrific growth agenda ahead of us in the U.S. OpenText products, primarily content server. We've integrated it with several of our other systems, especially CRM and collection system. We've moved into loan documents as well. We've created a client hub, and it's really become a core part of the fabric of the systems that we use to serve our clients in the U.S. We have better compliance with our regulations because we have these documents secured in a way that would please our clients, that they know that their information is safe and is not being used by people who don't have a need to see them. And so looking at the opportunities to move forward, we knew we were ready for an upgrade, putting out the Content Server 16 release, along with the WEM for our intranet. We were really interested in the performance and scalability capabilities that came with that product that we need for mission-critical applications, because it's not just standing off on the side by itself. It is now in the guts of our architecture and is integrated to all of our important systems. And so we need it to be highly scalable, highly reliable, and you know, it just performs. And so that's what really intrigued us about the CS16 release and the smart view that comes with it. Because really, user adoption is one of the key factors in whether you've got a successful program or not. And so a great opportunity came up where we needed to replace the intranet. And so we redesigned it, we modernized it, we personalized it. And that means that everybody is using OpenText every day. And so then we tied it to our content server in a way that makes it almost seamless when you go from the intranet pages to your documents. And so people get comfortable working in that kind of unified experience, and it really makes it more productive in the end. One of the other performance areas that we had a concern around is our scanning solution. We chose the Teleform product to replace our existing solution. And since we put that in, literally what used to be a 10-minute wait, usually at best times, is now done before you can get back to your desk. It just creates so much more productivity and goodwill on the parts of users across the bank. This was just the right opportunity for us to make a giant step forward for the content suite, for the scanning solution, for document retrieval through Shiny Drive, and the WEM product for the intranet. So we went full bore with all four of those components and came up with a great result.